Ewa Grenzold makrowej mowy ending carrier, heragent telstort. Adstres Ewa Grenzold makrowej mowy invitał tending her carrier, her long team agent hastold teha echik chcort in legal bat tle over teha eco lapse of a multimillion pounds ci filmowie. Cesino Royale adstresem z Grenwes dewe to play teha eleat role in dystopian thriller a patriot. But THE PRODUCTION WAS ABANDONED IN OCTOBER 2019. THE 42 YEAR OLD IS NOW SWING PRODUCTION COMPANY WITH A LANTERN FILM, CLAIMING AS HIGH IS ENTITLED TO HER MILLION DOLAR, 810 FUNTOW. 000.VE FOR THE PROJECT DESPITE ITS CANCELATION. WITH A LANTERN FILM IS BRINGING A CUNTER CLAIM AGAINST THE FRENHAT STRESS, Alleging as high underminet the independent films production. Made excessive creative and financial demands and had expectations incompatible with the movie's budget. Levers for the company and lenders MC speciality finance have also claimed them's grand fraudulently claimed to be ready and willing to make the film when SHE had no intention to do so. During her evidence on Monday, Max Marling AC, for THE Production Company, discussed a text message from Ms. Grant suggesting that THE film under executive producer YKSL would be abash it the movie. Ms. Grant told THE CURT, when an actor has appeared in a movie TRL ability as a bad actor. You never get offered quality work ever again. SHE added that appearing in SUHE films would kill me carrier. But on Friday, Charles Collier, WHO has been Ms. Grant's agent for 17 years, told THE Hick Court that THE former Bond girl was wrong. He said, I heard Eva say a movie told be THE end of her career. SHE is wrong about that. SHE told make a movie. Emer Collier, a former media lover, said that Ms. Grant had never brought a contract to filed to report for a day's work in early for the CADES. Eva, for all her dear's head passion and love for this film, SHE never brought, Emer Collier later said. He continued, if SHE has to do a B-movie, SHE has to do a B-movie. That's her contract. If SHE has to do it, SHE has to do it. Emer Collier added, a B-movie would not be THE end of her career, but breaking her contract and not turning up for work. THE show must go on. During Friday's hearing, Emer Marling suggested that Emer Collier had been gotten Ms. Grant to work on a film with Dame Juriden Hunt and experienced CREF, rather than work on a patriot. Emer Collier replied, it's certainly result that he had advised her to do another film rather than this one. There were times where I felt so deeply concerned about THE mess of this production. I had real grave concerns that they would not make this film happen. THE agent said he advised her to walk away when Ms. Grant legally had THE opportunity. However, Emer Collier later said that Ms. Grant had kept wanting to make a patriot. Telling THE CURT, ich team SHE had been given a safe exit route SHE had not taken it the way to her love for THE film. THE trial is the way to finish on February 10, with a decision expected in writing at a later date.